Miss Track Crash. Can I get a picture?
You looked down, you went really hard. I mean,
I was in perfect position, sitting right in third the whole race, and felt so relaxed and so good. I think everyone was just all right there. Everyone's so fit, and like, all is fighting for those top six, and I think everyone just tried to make a move at once. And I have no idea who hit who or what happened. I just started tumbling, and it was just a really bad feeling. I hope that somehow magically gets in on time, or we can maybe petition it. I have so much in me, and I just, oh my god, I still can't believe that happened. But yeah, feeling really, really fresh and really good, and I really want to compete, so hopefully I'll be back in the semifinals. Fingers crossed.
What were your thoughts when you went down and
I watched the women's 800 the other day, and my heart just broke for them. And you know, it's the Olympics, the trials, and like, you've been imagining this for over a year, for years, and you just don't think something like that's going to happen. And as soon as I was sliding on the track, I was just like, oh no, not me, not right now. Fortunately, fingers crossed, it's the prelims, we make it on to the next round. I still finish. I don't think a 422. You never know, maybe a 422 will get it on time, but otherwise I hope we can really petition it.
I think you have good luck for the petition.
Ready to go.
So you're otherwise you're really fit and ready to go.
Yeah, feeling good.
After last year, you've got to feel confident.
Yeah. Oh, last year was heartbreaking.
I mean, but you showed you could run at this level.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah. Missed making the team by 0.01.
Right.
Especially in the 1500, 0.01 is nothing. So hopefully, be on the other end of that. Assuming we move on from this, definitely gotta go get this taken care of.
Yeah.
But yeah, thank you.
All right. Thank you. Yeah.